And I hope that you will tell your people in Hillsboro that we are fighting the fight of the faithful throughout the world.
Hey, question, Mr. Brady.
Yes, sir. Where are you from?
London, sir. What is the news agency?
Excellent. I have some wonderful friends in the United Kingdom.
What is your opinion of Henry Drummond?
Glad you asked me that, sir. I have no animosity toward Henry Drummond. In fact, there was a time that we were on the same side. In 1908, he was a great help in my campaign, and I welcomed it. But I tell you this, if my old brother challenged the faith of millions, as Mr. Drummond is doing, I would oppose him still. That's all for now, sir. Oh, Mr. Hornbeck. My clipping service has sent me over some of your dispatches.
Ooh, how flattering to know I'm being clipped.
It grieves me to read such reporting that is so biased.
Oh, I'm no reporter, Colonel. I'm a critic.
I hope you will stay for Reverend Brown's prayer meeting. It may bring you some enlightenment.
Oh, indeed it may. I'm here in a press pass. I don't intend to miss any part of this show.
Ah, good evening, Reverend. Mother?
The Reverend was kind enough to escort me.
I am looking forward to your prayer meeting, Reverend.
You will find our people are fervent in their beliefs.
Oh, it's a warm day, but those nighttime breezes can be treacherous. Now you know how you perspire.
Mother always worries about my throat.
I'd like to begin my services at the time of pronounce.
What? After you, Reverend.
This way.
Brothers and sisters, I come to you on the wings of the word. The wings of the word are beating high in the treetops. The word of the Lord is howling in the wind and flashing in the belly of the clouds.
I hear it.
I see it.
And we believe the word.
Oh, yeah.
We believe the glory of the word. Tells us that the world was created in 7 days.
Amen.
In the beginning, the world was void, without form. The Lord said, let there be light, and there was light.
Amen.
And the Lord saw the light saw the Lord, and the light said, Lord, am I good? And the Lord said, thou art good.
Amen.
And the Lord,
there were the first.
The Lord said, let there be firmament, and even as he spoke, it was so. And the firmament bowed down before him and asked, am I a good Lord? And the Lord said, thou art good.
Amen.
And then the morning, there were the second day.
On the third day, he brought forth dry land, grass plains, the fruit trees. And the fourth day, the sun, the moon, the stars. And he pronounced them good.
Amen.
On the fifth day, he populated the sea with fish, the air with fowl, and made great whales.
Hallelujah.
And he blessed them all. But on the sixth day, on that morning of the sixth day, the Lord awoke. There was darkness in his eye and a scowl on his face. Why?
Why?
Why was the Lord troubled? It is not good.
Oh.
It is not enough.
Oh.
It is not finished.
Oh.
I shall make me a man. Yes, the Lord said, yes, thou art good. For I have made thee in my own image and likeness. Be fruitful, go forth and multiply. Replenish the earth and subdue it.
Amen.
Lord, be man, master of the earth.
Brothers and sisters, do we believe?
Yes.
Do we believe the word?
Yes.
Do we believe the truth of the word?
Yes.
Do we curse the sinner in that jail cell that denies the word?
Yes.
Do we cast out that sinner from our midst?
Yes.
Do we call down hellfire on that man that has sinned against the word?
Yes.
Oh, Lord of the temples and thunder. Oh, Lord of righteousness and wrath, we ask that you make a sign unto us. Strike down that sinner as thou struck thine enemies of old in the days of the Pharaoh. Let him feel the terror of thy sword. For all eternity, let his soul suffer in anguish and damnation.
No! Oh, Father, no, don't bring this to my burden.
Lord, we ask that that same curse be placed on those that ask for mercy on that man, though they may be blood of my blood and flesh of my flesh.
I know it is with great zeal of your faith that you utter this prayer. Sometimes it can be possible to destroy that which you hope to save until nothing exists. Remember the wisdom of Solomon in the good book of Proverbs. He who troubleth his own house shall inherit the wind. God teaches us to forgive our children. And as children of God, we should forgive each other.
Mitch.
My friends, return to your homes. And the blessing of the Lord be with you.
Standing still.